prepare ako ng tinolang manok at saka crab and corn soup. Tastes good. Ito yung ginagawa namin para ma-secure namin na hindi magigitan yung participants namin.